I look like a hot mess in every single one of these videos that I do. That's really great for me. Okay, I can't tell how bad this lighting is, but we're just gonna have to roll with it because I can't find many places to record right now. So this entire school year, the only times I have come home from UCSB, they've all been planned. So it was just Christmas break and spring break, and I did come home a couple days for Thanksgiving break, but other than that, I haven't been here at all. Because it's really hard when I don't have my car at school to get me from point A to point B, so I just don't come home. But this weekend is my mom's birthday and two of my other friends' birthdays, and then tonight is my high school's graduation. And so there's a lot going on, and I really wanted to come home and be a part of all of it. So I figured out with my parents how to get me home, which was on a train back to Northern California. That was a process in itself. I was gonna record that, like the whole process of me trying to get here, but that was so hectic that I just didn't. Recap of the story, I got up at 6, was put on a bus, then took the bus to Bakersfield, waited in Bakersfield in a very sketchy area where I had to walk around and try to find food. I eventually found a McDonald's, got some really stale chicken nuggets, and then long story short, now my bag of clothes smells like stale chicken nuggets. So wasn't a great trip, but anyways, I'm here. And the point of this vlog was gonna be that I didn't tell anybody I was coming. I was trying to like make it a surprise. There are a couple people that know because, why? Okay, there are a couple people that know just for other reasons that I had to tell them. But anyways, wanted to make it a surprise. Realized when I was traveling here that I hadn't turned my location off, but I didn't really think it was a big deal because I wasn't expecting my friends to really check my location. So I thought by the time they even realize, they're probably already gonna have seen me. But then as soon as I got into Northern California, I got a text from one of my friends immediately. I also didn't want to turn it off because I thought it would send them a notification, but apparently it doesn't. But anyways, I ended up turning it off. Now only a few people know that I'm here. Most of my friends still don't know that I came. But now that I'm here, I realize I have no game plan or any plan at all. I guess I didn't think I'd make it this far. So I don't know how I'm gonna surprise them or what I'm gonna do or if it even is gonna work. This could be great and they could be really excited or really embarrassing for me. So we'll see. Okay, so I thought that a bunch of my friends were gonna be going to the high school graduation, and it turns out that most of them aren't. So that's making this is all just a mess. I just shouldn't have tried to surprise anybody, but I'm gonna call them on a group FaceTime in the group message and try to surprise them that way. I don't know. This probably isn't gonna work.
Mother trucker!
This is a fail. You know why I'm calling?
Why?
Cause I'm home.
You're fucking home? Oh my god.
Yes, I know, I didn't tell anybody. Oh my god.
To Merced. Ooh, yeah, I know. I'm gonna go see my Nana, and I'm gonna go meet up with my cousins, and probably gonna go just fuck around and take some pictures and have a little photo shoot over there in Merced. I'm gonna do my makeup right now before I go, but I don't really know what I'm going for today. Like, is it gonna be very natural? Are we gonna go all out? What's the move, you guys? What should I do? Comment below. We're just gonna get in there and figure it out along the way, and then it should be totally fine-ish. Okay, yesterday I like mixed my summer foundation with my winter foundation because like my skin's getting to the summer color, but it's not totally there yet. You get what I'm You know what I'm saying? This is like a whole ass experiment. Honestly, this isn't a makeup tutorial. Trust me, you don't want a makeup tutorial from me. We might have fucked up a little bit. You know what? Fuck it. Who gives a fuck? Who gives a fuck? Who cares about anything? I know I don't. I don't give a fuck. At all, ever.
So I've been ready to go for about 15 minutes now, but I can't find my car keys. anywhere. I have no fucking clue where they went, and now I'm starting to panic. I found my keys. Not gonna say where I found them, but all that matters is we're leaving. Can we just talk, figure out where we're growing? Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you want me more.
What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah. Hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, Dodge, rain drops. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, Dodge, rain drops. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Cross move quick like AI. Chain shine bright like daytime. Stack big bread like waist high. I don't do lanes. Little bitch, watch y'all like 2 Chainz.